Debbie Stevens.
And Debbie, why are you here today?
Because I've got the X Factor, I know I can win, and I've just got it, basically.
Really?
Yeah.
How good are you?
I'm amazing.
So, Deborah, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing When You Believe by Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey.
Okay. Great song.
There can be miracles when you believe. The hope is frail, it's hard to give. Who knows what miracles we can achieve. When you believe, somehow you will when you believe.
Thank you, Deborah. Was she that good?
Your voice is okay. You've got no star quality about you. There's no charisma.
No charisma?
Yeah, I agree with Sharon. A bit pub singer-ish, I thought.
Really?
Yeah. I felt your confidence was slightly deluded.
Deborah, the reality is you're not very good.
Now, you know what? You were the one person I didn't want to see today because I really want to slap you now.
But you are not a good singer.
I'm not a good singer. That is why I've been a singer since I was 6 years old, and everyone I've ever met, people who don't even like me, have come up to me and told me I've got an amazing voice. You can't bloody sing, mate.
I don't want to be a singer.
I don't really care what you think. You can't sing. You have no talent. Get out.
All right. Louis, yes or no?
Absolutely 100% rubbish. She's got a really bad attitude.
I don't think so.
She will never be a star in the music business.
I like her.
I'll never be a star. I'm already a star, sweetie.
Ever.
Sharon decides to remove her from the room. But Debbie's not finished yet.
I really want to throw your water on him.
Debbie storms back in.
Sammy, can I have some water?
But Louis sees what's coming.
I've done the glass at you.
Yeah.
But it's not mine.
I saw it coming. Samuel, I saw that coming.
My man, you threw water over.
Because she was going to do it to me.
You threw water over.
Yes, before she did it to me.
You're not supposed to do that. You can't throw water over the singers.
She was doing it to me.
She didn't. You threw it over her.
She was doing it to me.